Welcome. Today I will explain what is Diac and how it works. This is the symbol of Diac. Diac is a full wave, bidirectional semiconductor switch that can be switched on or turned on both sides, forward and reverse. Diac name came from diode alternative current. Short form of diode alternative current is Diac. The Diac is widely used in triggering of triac whenever we need AC switches. This is VI characteristics of Diac. When you apply a voltage across this, a small leakage current flows of the order of few microampere. Every Diac has one breakover voltage called VBO. For example, for DB3 type, it is 32 volt plus minus 4 volt. For HT60 Diac, VBO is breakover voltage is 56 to 70 volt. It can be anything in between. When voltage across this exceed VBO value, this starts conducting. And across this, a voltage drop will come, that is called delta V. And it will remain on as long as current flowing in this is more than holding current. When current becomes less than holding current, this becomes off. This behave both way similar. This side also, if you apply positive here or negative here, both way it will trigger if voltage across this exceeds VBO. But there is a difference. There is a symmetry problem. Means this voltage and this voltage, VBO plus side and minus side may not be equal. There may be error of 3 volt. One side it may trigger at 32, other side it may trigger at 29. So while designing the circuit, we should remember this. This circuit is made here to study dynamic behavior of Diac. This is Triac. This capacitor is pre-charged. When we close this switch, voltage across the Diac becomes more than VBO. So it triggers. And as soon as it becomes on or start conducting, current flow like this. This current is shown here. This is the gate current of Triac, a current flowing in the Diac. This current has a rise time for DB3. This rise time is 2 microsecond. It is written as TR. It is measured from 10% to 90% of the current. This is peak current. Now because current is flowing, so this capacitor will start discharging. So current will start reducing. So current in the Diac will flow for short time. This time may be about 10 micro or less. When we use this Triac at 220 volt or 110 volt AC, due to this Diac, the switch will not be there. This will be direct connection here. It will trigger every cycle. This is triggering point. That time, a short current flows in this. That is shown here. This is nothing but this. Here scale is in microsecond, here it is in millisecond. So plus and minus, both side current will flow. Today this much only.